ain't letting her perish aboard the Titanic because there was no lifeline for our ancestors. Again, hit that like button, share and subscribe, and don't forget our ancestors who died on the Titanic. Black Titanic.
Well, you guys, y'all know anytime we talk about Martell and Arian, we're going to be talking about the thug's passion. Is a thug your thing? Women who love to date bad guys. Yeah, y'all know my motto. Women who love to date bad guys. He's handsome. Wears a three-piece suit. Wears his jeans off his butt. A jailhouse tattoo, gold chain around his neck. He even hangs out on a street corner with his grill showing, smiling and hustling, scheming and conning women. Convinced that you're in love, passion ignite. Like chocolate, you crave him. Or like an addict who needs that next hit, you crave him. And you know he's the last thing that a nice girl like you needs, because one adventure with him can break your heart, get you killed, or land you in prison. The thug's passion. Look, this book is definitely like about Martell Hoax. Men's like who love the women's who love to date bad guys. But check this out, y'all. Arian, something is going on with this picture. He takes the guy to school, but guess what he calls him? Maverick. Something is wrong. Arian probably, this is just my opinion, you guys, allegedly gave Martell hell this weekend because she saw him on that Florida trip and interacting with the host kids, and her son was left out. Yes, yes, yes. She done pissed Martell off. Cause y'all know Arian said, oh, don't call my baby Maverick. His name is not. Don't call him Maverick. But guess what the fans are saying? The fans are saying that they are confused. Yes, confused. Oh, shit. Yeah. Purple Unicorn Brown and Lashes say, talk to gorgeous Shauna. Exactly. Somebody didn't want him to be referenced as a Eminem kid. Then Lady App, gorgeous Shauna, replied at gorgeous Shauna, our show was like, who baby is this? Martell responded at gorgeous Shauna, don't be confused, you're correct. His name is Maverick. So you see, you guys, Arian is so pissed off. She had to make this man take this boy to school. Yeah, and I want to know another thing, Arian. You're always the bag dough chick. Now, when Mel and him showed up at the first day of school with the other host kids, Eminem kids, Martell wanted her to take a picture with him, and she refused. And that's when he went off on her on social media. Boy, we can't make this thing up. Now, this picture right here say, true to whoever you are, I'm sorry, that's your picture. I'm going to give you a shout out for that. But it's a thug, yo, thing. The Thug's Passion was written by Mink Omer. You guys, I've had a Martell Hoax before. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know about these Martell Hoax. Yeah. Women who love to date bad guys. But look, we got to teach it to our daughters, right? We got to tell our daughters about men like this. And of course, we got women's just playing the game just like that. Well, yeah, we're still talking about the thug's world, the thug's fashion with Martell Hoax. And let me tell y'all something, these fans are slamming Arian. Don't call my son Maverick, she says. But y'all remember why she got upset. She said that Martell, you don't come get him like you do every 2 weeks with the Hope's kids, with the Eminem kids, because you said my son was different. His name is Knox. Don't call him Maverick. So here we go. Here's just what the fans are saying. C.S. George Chapman. Oh, I think this is coming from Love and Mary Straight No Chaser. She said, Coleslaw said, proudly boast that when he finished doing whatever with whomever George Chapman says, he comes to her. She thought she was providing clarity. Clarity, poor thing. She doesn't realize what she's saying is about herself. I've always said that Arian disrespected herself. No self-respect, self-worth. No self-respect, self-worth. We teach others how to treat us by what we accept. Maybe she felt that explanation was necessary. Prove it, no matter who he is or who he does, she's the one. She always say, I'm the it girl. No, baby girl, you're the scrub. Oh, my goodness, the girl called her a scrub. He's so low in the gutter, he has to reach up to tie his shoe. Oh, the shade, the shade, the shade. And you're right there with him in the gutter. Hope you get regular checkups. No joke, no joke, no joke. He's community. You said it yourself. He was the community P. If I was that stupid, I wouldn't tell nobody. Don't call my baby Maverick. His name is Knox. His name is Hoax. Anyway, the thugs, passion. Women love to date bad guys. But anyway, he has abandoned her, y'all. Yeah. Martell has abandoned Arian. He has no feelings for Arian. She thought that he was in love. She thought that if she had this baby, I could trap him. But no, as you can see, he's in this picture all alone. He act like he's ashamed of her. Yeah, don't call my baby Maverick. That's what she says. She's pissed off, and he must be pissed off because he's on social media calling Lil Knox Maverick.